star stop today, the three boys. It's been a very long time since I've had more than one boy on the set. Mostly in the last 2 months, there have been lots of these kind of films where the two ladies have been there, four ladies have been there, one lady with two parts has been there. So today, we have three boys.
You've been having threesomes and foursomes.
Manisj Paul, बहुत बड़े सुपरस्टार हैं, बहुत दूर आते हैं। And we are trying to show his tricep also.
And it's just near my part.
Yeah. He's grown.
It's your hands are just near my part.
And Bin Laden साहब आपको क्या हुआ? कितनी बार मारेंगे आपको?
यार मैं मरा ही नहीं हूँ, ये तो पूरी बात है।
Brilliant, brilliant performer और ये जो जनाब जो after 40 seconds of watching the promo मैं पता नहीं चला कि सिकंदर was in the promo. This is a brilliant.
इसमें सिकंदर in the promo.
पहले भैया तालियाँ. Because Tere Bin Laden 2 is very highly awaited. And hopefully this one will make money also.
Hopefully.
But the point is that it's very liked also. Yeah.
Touch wood.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Thankfully, बड़ा अच्छा लग रहा है यार इस बात पे. Because जिस दिन हमारा trailer launch हुआ था, हम तीनों की क्या हम चारों की मतलब अभिषेक सर भी मतलब हवाइयाँ tight थी. हम लोग बड़े तालियाँ खुश हो रहे थे. लेकिन we were waiting की response क्या है?
Because it's a sequel also, ना तो लोग expect कर रहे थे.
यार pressure बहुत हो जाता है कि भैया एक तो sequel बना रहे हैं और इसको actually when you see it, it's not really a sequel, it's a spin-off.
अलग अलग करें.
तो अलग चीजें हैं. भाई मैं नया हूँ, सिकंदर नया है, तो हमें तो और ज़्यादा tension हो रखी थी. तो जब finally खैर trailer आया, धीरे-धीरे social networking site पे response आना start हुए, we were like चलो, at least ये तो ठीक है. अब यहाँ तक तो आ गए हैं. अब आई होप लोगों को फिल्म पसंद आनी चाहिए, वो मेजर होने
ये घर की मुर्गी दाल बराबर.
हाँ मेरा वही यार.
सर ऐसा हाल था आपका क्या?
बिल्कुल पहले पार्ट में भी ऐसे ही था. मुझे कोने में बिठा देते थे, डायलॉग बोलो वापस जाओ, मजाक मत करना. इस बार मैं थोड़ा चौड़ा हो गया था.
ये तो मैं, चौड़ा
इस बार मैं इतना चौड़ा हुआ, मैंने कहा कि ज्यादा बोलोगे ना तो मैं दाढ़ी उतार दूंगा, ढूंढते रहना हो
सामान. नहीं बट मेरे को वैसे ही बताया यार, यू मोर वरिड अबाउट द फैक्ट दैट तेरे बिन लादेन.
या
आई एम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सरप्राइज्ड दैट हाउ यू डिडंट डू मच मोर वर्क सिंस 1 and 2.
I didn't get much, yeah, to be honest.
But why? Because did they typecast you as Tere Bin Laden?
Not at all, not at all.
Bin Laden only?
No, no, no. The problem is, see, people do not know the guy behind the beard because barely anybody's seen me. Even the, neither has the audience nor has the industry. Mm-hmm. So it was very difficult and everybody had this notion about me. Kisiko lagta tha, I'm from Pakistan. Somebody thought I was 45 years old.
Pradhuman is not from Pakistan. Wo yahi ke hai
yaar. Haan, Delhi ka. So some thought that and my 2-3 meetings mein gaya. They said, "Are, we thought that you are an older guy. So ye role to nahi ho sakta." So people just didn't know who I was, you know.
To uske wajah se. Did that really, really upset you?
Of course, I was really frustrated for the longest time. Kuch paisa aisa nahi tha, and you know how expensive Mumbai is.
Yeah.
So things were going out of hand. And my mom was like, "Yaar, tumne 19 saal ki umar se you've been working, and now I literally had to borrow money from my mother." You know, she was like, "Arey, tum wapas hi aa jao yaar, naukri karo. What boring money? Ho gaya, we've seen you once in the big screen. Don't worry." But then luckily I got this one film. दिल्ली उससे पहले एक फिल्म करी मैंने लाइफ की तो लग गई, विच अनफॉर्चुनेट उसका नाम मतलब उस फिल्म की भी लग गई, मेरी भी लग गई, तो सभी की लग गई थी उसमें. उसके बाद देन आई डिड अनदर फिल्म दिल्ली वाली जालिम गर्लफ्रेंड. बट
करेक्ट,
दिस फिल्म्स हैव बीन फार एंड फ्यू एंड दे डिडंट डू एनी.
आई हैव वॉच्ड ऑल दोस फिल्म्स.
हां
हां एंड माय वर्क वाज विद योर डायरेक्टर जपिंदर कौर.
अच्छा अच्छा. अरे यू आल्सो डिड द म्यूजिक लॉन्च.
सो आई मेड मनी फ्रॉम योर फिल्म.
नोबडी एल्स. सॉरी मनी नॉर अ करियर. इनफैक्ट दो चार का डूब ना जाए. नो but that film in all you know everything aside really helped me financially, you know, it got me back. And then Tere Bin Laden sequel happened and then that's when I was like breathing again ki chalo I'll have another shot.
Yaar yahi baat hai. Actually if you talk about other shots, this gentleman's here knows a lot about the other shots. First of all bro, I have to congratulate you because you know I love your spirit man. You came back in and you are the surprise element for me in the promo, man.
Thank you.
Because I didn't even. I know you are a very strong actor, but I think you've chosen some horrendous films.
Okay.
Okay. But let's be honest about that. No, but no. It may not have worked.
Oh,
but
sweet, I'm worried now. He'll talk to me also.
No. But bro, it doesn't matter. Every one Friday can change your whole life. And I think this could be it, man.
I hope so. I'm hoping that that's what it is. I've made some horrendous choices. You might say, I might have to agree.
Yeah. No.
But see, the thing is, at some point, yeah, you're right. I haven't gotten success, and you always look for it. Somebody once told me a very important thing that as long as you're here, think of it as a boxing ring.
Yeah.
So you're fighting, you'll get knocked down. You'll get knocked down, but don't get knocked out.
Yeah.
You get knocked down, you get back up. You get knocked down, you get back up. So that's it, yeah.
But I mean, you have to carry an extra bojna because of the name that are attached with you. Does that
happen? I mean,
that,
you know what happens now? See, yeah. after you don't succeed, I'll say, chal, after you fail, फिर आदमी नंगा हो जाता है तो मेरा वही एटीट्यूड है अभी कि आओ अब क्या है हारने को मैं तो हीरो हीरो बनना नहीं चाहता हूँ आई एम नॉट दैट्स नॉट माय प्लान आई एम नॉट लाइक आई डोंट वांट टू डू दैट आई वांट टू डू एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग सो जब आदमी नंगा हो जाता है वंस ही इज फेल्ड नाउ देयर इज ओनली वन वे होपफुली यू नो आई मीन एंड वी एट इट एंड देयर इज नो बैगेज आई डोंट कैरी एनी बैगेज विद मी सो नाउ आई एम जस्ट एक्चुअली नाउ आई एम जस्ट हैविंग फन
इट लुक्स लाइक एनीथिंग इट लुक्स लाइक
दैट नाउ आई एम जस्ट हैविंग अ ग्रेट टाइम सो आई डोंट टेक प्रेशर I mean, people have seen what I have to do. They must have thought also 10 times, ये अनुपम खेर सान किरण खेर का बेटा है. देखते हैं कैसे acting कर रहा है. चल, करूँगा जो करना है मुझे.
See, at the end of the day, once the promo is out, bro, and once the verdict is out, everything else then moves smoothly, and that's what's happened here. But Manisj Paul के साथ क्या करें? Sachin Tendulkar है यार, Sachin Tendulkar. एक field के तुम यार और and richly deserved. You become a Sachin Tendulkar. हम सब, I feel like Amol Mazumdar sometimes. मतलब यार ऑल यू प्लेइंग ऑन द फ्रिंजेस बेटा यू आर डूइंग वेरी गुड जॉब बेटा यू आर कंटिन्यू टू डू वेरी गुड जॉब
मजुमदार इज अ क्रिकेटर
हां यार जिसको कभी चांस ही नहीं मिला क्रिकेट टीम में खेलने के लिए
अच्छा
प्लेयर था
अच्छा प्लेयर था
और रिटायर करके भी ब्रोक सम रिकॉर्ड्स रणजी ट्रॉफी तो मैं वही अपने आप को हम लोग वही बोल रहे हैं रणजी ट्रॉफी में खेल रहे हैं बट भाई हाउ डज इट फील व्हेन यू हैव टू कम बैक एंड रीस्टार्ट यू नो सो समटाइम्स आई इक्वेट दिस टू इवन प्रभास व्हेन प्रभास केम डाउन टू बाहुबली ही वाज शॉक्ड एट द प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस दैट पीपल डिडंट नो हु ही वाज
या
यू नो सो ही फेल्ट And he very sweet guy. He didn't understand what to say. So they say, "Arey, ye kya superhero hai, yaar? Ye to kuch bolte nahi hai." Then of course, once they stopped Bahubali, you have to restart every time you do a film.
Absolutely.
And otherwise, if you walk onto a show, there's Manisj Paul, Manisj Paul. But here, it's different.
Yeah, absolutely, it is different. Logo ko lagta hai, yaar. It becomes easy for me because I have been hosting.
Yeah.
You know, I
and
know.
And you got a fan following also.
Yeah. You know, but I feel nahi, yaar. Till now, if I talk about, let's say, my hosting, the moment I'm going for any show, you know, actually, whoever meets me backstage, he actually gets scared. He says, ye kya hosting karega yaar? Because I'm sitting like a small baby. I'm scared. I have butterflies in my stomach. I still feel this is my first show.
Correct.
I really don't know what I'm going to say. But, you know, that's the time I feel there is some other connection. You know,
auto-tune ho jata hai apne aap hi.
Auto-tune ho jata hai, yaar. Aur main feel karta hoon, hum artist na, hum taaliyan batorne ke liye aaye hue hain. कनेक्शन ऊपर है यार वो ऊपर वाला कुछ ऐसा मैजिक क्रिएट करता है उस टाइम पे स्टेज पे यू नो दैट हैपेंस सो आई या इट जस्ट हैपेंस यू नो सिमिलरली आई थिंक इफ यू टॉक अबाउट फिल्म्स अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल से यार तेरे को कोशिश करनी पड़ती होगी ना कि अब होस्टिंग ना निकले बट आई फील अगेन यू नो इट्स अ मैजिक हमारे यहाँ पे भगवान ने बहुत अच्छा स्विच ऑन स्विच ऑफ दिया होता है विच वी यूज यू नो दैट स्टार्ट्स ऑन ऑटोमेशन सो व्हेन आई एम होस्टिंग आई बिकम अ होस्ट व्हेन आई एम डूइंग अ फिल्म आई बिकम दैट पार्ट So I think वो total different चीजें हो जाती हैं। So ये
sometimes it's not easy to differentiate also यार। You know, sometimes you're इतना ज़्यादा तुम आदि हो जाते हैं ना उसके लिए। It gets a little tougher, but a lot of pressure does come on to a film at times. You know, whenever there's a sequel. But I feel there's a little less pressure now that the promo's done really well. मम्मी पापा अब खुश हो गए तुम्हारे अब कहते हैं बेटा another 6 months ले लो यार।
No no no। छह
महीने बाद। छह महीने बाद।
पहले वो होता रहता है। ज़मीन बेचते रहते हैं हम। ऐसी बात नहीं है। दो चार एकड़ हर साल में जाते रहते हैं
बहुत सारे पैसे मिल
गए
अरे गांव में 5 लाख रुपए एकड़ क्या 10 लाख रुपए
अरे भाई आजकल 5 लाख रुपए में लोग बोलते हैं 3 महीने का ना मेरा किराया
3 महीने का किराया
3 महीने बॉम्बे में ज्यादा हो गया भाई
नो नो यार देयर वाज इंटेंस प्रेशर यू विल नॉट बिलीव दिस ट्रेलर हैज बीन
यू डोंट हैव अ सिंगल लाइन ऑन योर फोरहेड ब्रो Not a single line
no,
of
no, no, at all. Yeah.
Botox.
Achha,
the Botox.
Actually, the turban's very tight.
No, but I'll tell you. This trailer was cut 18 times. You know, this was the 18th
time. And you guys were shown it a few times over?
A couple of times we were shown just to get a reaction. There were like multiple angles they wanted to use. Kabhi voice over use karne ka mood tha. Kabhi kuch karne ka use tha. Deedh minute ka banaye, dhai minute ka theatrical kaise banaye. So it was a painful process. And I think the guy who has cut the trailer, I would want to mention him, Parth. He's done a brilliant job. We were really tense. But once the trailer came out and everybody liked it, you know, now you're at ease.
Yeah.
But then there is a round two to it. You know, like I always say, making a film and releasing a film are two things.
Yeah.
You know, launching a promo and getting good response and then hoping and
yeah,
knowing
like
that.
So many films are super hits on Twitter, man.
I know,
yeah,
you know.
But it doesn't happen in live.
It does not, yeah, it does not.
You know, a lot of people actually ask, kehte hain, kya baat hai yaar, tum sab industry wale ko jante ho, kaafi tweet kiya sabne. And trust me, ये मैं ऑन रिकॉर्ड बोलना चाहता हूँ सिकंदर नोज हाफ द इंडस्ट्री आई नो अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल प्रद्युमन अपने लेवल पे सबको जानता है लेकिन फ्रैंकली वी डिडंट हैव टू tell anybody, can you tweet for our film? Yeah. You know, I was so happy that day I was hosting the Mumbai Police Show, jis din trailer launched tha. So, the entire industry was there. Everybody who would come on stage, firstly would say, Manisj, film ka trailer dekha, awesome yaar. Super. Guys, watch out. You know, and I remember categorically Rishi Kapoor sir, unhone ek tweet kiya tha, jisme unhone likha tha ki, you know, so, maine 2 minute liye, I was moved. I said, really?
And he's a guy, who'll take about his own film also.
Yeah, he's like I got stunned when I read. He had mentioned me in that tweet. Yes, I got stunned. I was like, what?
But I had a great chance of meeting him, and he said that he loved the first part. Yeah. And he saw me without the beard. Okay, sure. So he saw me as Pradhuman Singh. And he just couldn't take his eyes off me. And he was like, one photo and everything. And he just kept looking at me. You're bloody young, yaar. You're bloody young. I was not expecting him to be so young, yaar, bloody. This is how he was. So, no, you know, he's such a genuine guy. And
he's lovely.
He's simple, yaar. Unko nahi achcha lage, wo tumhare muh pe bol denge aake.
Unko most cheez achhi nahi lagti.
Haan, matlab nahi aa raha, muh pe bolenge aake.
So, it's much better to have a person like that.
Yeah, I completely agree.
A lot of people who are like...
Because if they like it, then you know they genuinely like it and they're ready to do all for you.
No, but and look at you and look at all the interviews that we've given till now. This response is genuine.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
You're not faking it.
I could do the same if you came also. No problem.
But that's the whole point.
You wouldn't know, bro.
I wish we could have paid you. But we ourselves didn't get paid.
We also didn't get paid. But I see this genuine response. And then, you know, another great thing that I see is that because you are also one of those guys who've made a name for himself from being nobody, you can feel what we guys are also doing. Yeah, and man. I think that kind of a response you only get when you yourself are an artist and you also thrive to be.
I'll tell you honestly, we're all brimming.
I
think talent ki koi kami nahi hai.
Correct.
But it's 80% luck sometimes.
Like
you,
I always
you just got to get the right shot. So I feel like this is your shot.
But I'll tell you this.
Hurry from your mouth to God's ears.
But I'll tell you.
Continue.
No. I was saying that I always say this, that it's an unfortunate thing, but it's an unfortunate thing. But sometimes, you know, in this industry, popularity works over talent. So that's my only thing. And I, you know, like I'll be honest with you. This guy is very talented.
Yes.
But his talent was never showcased. But he was popular. Why? Because he was, you know, a star's kid. You know, but now when you get, now when he gets his work, when he gets work, is going to be because of his talent, not because of his name. So
what about your star friends? What do they say now? Sikander, are they ready? No, this is you. This is you.
You have
your star friends.
I don't have any star friends.
I have one friend, Paddy.
I don't have any.
Achha, so what about your star friends? What do they think about you now?
He's not.
Okay, let me ask you. What do you think about Sikander as an actor?
I think he's brilliant. Trust me, matlab paise pahunch gaya pakka.
Ha, then it's
fine. Nahi, main yaar already RTGS wahan se yahan karwa diya. Abhi jaldi sachchai batao mujhe.
Hey, chal kya hai kya hai? Bada line hai. Nahi, but ek cheez actually bolna chahta hoon.
Acha, tail bhaag raha hai.
Ek cheez main seriously bolna chahta hoon. Abhi kya hai kya actor? Chal kya hai? Nahi, yaar, but isne
mere ko surprise kiya, lekin
bahut surprise and how? Matlab honestly, Sikku bhi bura nahi manta. Matlab humne bhi pehle ki filmein dekhi hain. So, bhai, seedhi baat hai. Being very honest.
Meri
bhi hai.
Sabne Mickey Mouse aur especially Ranbanka bhi dekhi.
सबने देखी है यार तो आई थिंक
ओ यार वो रणबंका क्या थी यार
मैं मत जो क्या थी
अच्छा मैं गाड़ी चला रहा था मैं लोटस पेट्रोल पंप में मैं कहा ये इसकी पिक्चर आ रही है मैंने कहा अगले दिन मैं गया मंडे को ये इसकी पिक्चर जा चुकी है ये क्या हुआ यार
मंडे ज़्यादा बोल रहे हैं सैटरडे एंड ऑनेस्टली ये इसने भी
यू आर जस्ट डूइंग फिल्म्स फॉर मनी देन
नहीं
तो तुम मैसेज आए थे
कई फिल्में हैं
दे दो मैं पिक्चर कर
कई फिल्में हैं जो करनी पड़ती
हैं यू डिडंट सी हिज न्यू हाउस इट्स एक्सपेंसिव
इट्स कॉल्ड रणबंका विला थैंक्स टू रणबंका
खैर वेयर आई वाज
एक ऑनेस्ट चीज बताओ यू आर ऋषि कपूर नाउ यू हैव टू से वन ऑनेस्ट थिंग अबाउट सिकंदर खेर इन द फिल्म
अगर मैं ऋषि कपूर हूं तो मैं यही बोलूंगा कि नहीं यार सच्ची में बहुत अच्छा काम किया ट्रस्ट मी
डिड ही सरप्राइज यू
ही डिड ही एक्चुअली डिड बिकॉज़ एक तो बहुत फनी कैरेक्टर कर रहा है और उसकी शक्ल देख के क्या गंदी हंसी छूटती थी हम लोग क्योंकि हम तीनों का प्रॉब्लम है हमारी हंसी शुरू होती है तो कोई माइक का लाल बंद नहीं कर सकता मेरे डायरेक्टर बाल नोच देता क्या कर रहे हो हराम खोरो मेरा दिन खराब हो रहा है और हम लोग गिरे हैं लेट हंस रहे हैं ऐसा क्योंकि ये आधी फिल्म में ही लाइक तो इसका तो मैं अगर मेरा मेरे को बड़ा डेड पैन रखना पड़ता है जो मेरा कैरेक्टर ऐसा था
यहाँ पे दिखता था वो
तो मैंने हमारे सीन जो होते थे मैं इसको देखता ही नहीं था मैंने कहा तेरी आंख में नहीं देख सकता मैं क्योंकि ऐसा रहता तो मैंने कहा यार आई कैन डू इट बॉस. तो मैं कहता था कहता क्या करें साले सीन तो करना है. मैंने मैं तेरे इधर देखूंगा तू रिएक्ट करना कहता अच्छा. तो मैं इसके कान पे देख के पूरा पूरा परफॉर्म.
अरे वाह.
सिमिलरली ये
ही इज रिवाइंडिंग योर बोराट. हां
हां लाइक आई लाइक टू डू योर मैन.
हे यार
इन माय सिस्टर आई लाइक यू यू वांट टू ईट दिस शिट. नो आई फील आई पुट शिट
बोराट इज अ ब्रिलियंट फिल्म. And his hair styling and the way he is right now is very similar.
Abhi ek second hua.
That's very true.
He's very nice. He's anchor like ship. From ship. Look, hand got no line. Hold mic very long.
Like I said, you know, I do hope some films make a lot of money because I'm just sick and tired of giving false collections about every film. Yeah,
yeah man.
No, so the funda is...
Hey, karna padta hoga na bahut baar.
Nahi, mere ko jo message aaye the, maine kaha, tweet hi nahi maarte hum log. अगर आते कि देखो ऐसा कि पार्टनरशिप आपकी ना चैनल के साथ रोक दी जाएगी. मैं कहा जो ट्वीट मारना मार लो यार. सो एसेंशियली स्पीकिंग दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी टफ वर्ल्ड नाउ एंड द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री हैज बिकम दैट. सैडली दे सेड ऑल एंड आई हैव सीन दैट आल्सो एंड आई हैव हैड दिस आर्गुमेंट टू पीपल आल्सो. बहुत अच्छी फिल्म थी लेकिन कोई देखने नहीं आया, कोई पैसे नहीं कमाए, तो मतलब अच्छी फिल्म किसके लिए थी. डज मनी कनेक्शन मनी कलेक्शंस ऑल दीस थिंग्स डू यू रीड ऑल दैट? डू यू वरी अबाउट दैट?
वी हैव टू वरी अबाउट दैट. आई मीन दैट्स व्हाट इट इज. इट कांट जस्ट बी. आई मीन at the end of the day the success of your film does depend on what the collections are, that what it does box office wise. You can have a great film but if a lot of people don't go to watch it, it's really not going to help much, you know.
That's so critical acclaim and what critical acclaim about is, you does it help
critical
you?
Acclaim is always welcome. It's something that you'll always want. It's something that every actor I think will be very happy with. If somebody always praises your performance or people like your performance, it'll always be something that that's utmost satisfaction. To be honest, like okay, you like my performance, na baki sab see. I luckily by the grace of God I have a roof over my head and food to eat. So I can be like chalo this is fantastic. People
are like I've got one or two more now lined up because of this.
People have liked my work. But I mean at the end of the day to really make it, no, you it's self satisfaction is there always, but I mean it has to do well. At the end of the day you can do a great character in a film that doesn't work, that character will not be noticed.
But you know actually a lot of people say
Mickey Virus was not a bad film, it did okay.
Yeah, actually
now, did it hurt you as Manisj Paul who could have been the star?
No, it didn't. I'll tell you honestly why. I think my producers, they made decent money.
I heard that.
I don't want to start talking about the collections here. We made decent money. They earned their profits. I won my best debut award.
Correct.
You know, I got 3 trophies for that. Anybody, and trust me, I have friends like you who are very honest. You know, nahi hogi, ye muh pe bolega kya bakwas kar raha hai. Okay, so I didn't have a single guy who walked up to me and said, kya film kari hai? You know, a lot of people said, Manisj, you could have come out with a bigger banner. You know, to maine kaha, yaar, mere ko nahi samajh aati, main to Delhi se aaya hoon.
Correct, correct.
Aur main, I believe in work. Main kaam karta hoon. And everybody liked the film. So I don't know where the thing came from. Ki nahi yaar, film theek hai, aise hi thi wo thi. Aur kya chahiye hota film se yaar? Aapki performance appreciate honi chahiye. Aapke producer ko fayda hona chahiye.
I think you know what people really thought, you would have done a film with Karan Johar because of the the friendship that you had and a lot of the things they felt. This boy knows every single person and like chaddi baddi yaar. Hai na? You dance with Madhuri ji like nobody has yaar.
Yeah, but I tell you, this see Karan Johar ke saath bahut achhi friendship hai. He's a nice guy, everything. But yaar, hum log we don't talk about film.
Exactly.
Because see, I'll tell you what, I hate it that I meet somebody and I can't meet him like this.
And they're obligated to give you work.
Yeah, I hate it if I meet somebody and say, oh yaar, film mangega. You know, I don't like that.
Yeah, that's true.
If I have the talent. मैं दिल्ली से आया हूँ और मैं एक ही चीज लेके आया था यार, मेरा काम. दैट्स व्हाट आई हैड एंड आई स्टिल बिलीव इन दैट ओनली. इफ यू थिंक आई कैन वर्क फॉर यू एंड आई कैन गेट यू सम प्रॉफिट्स, आई वुड लव टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. अदरवाइज अगर मुझे हाथ जोड़ के आपके पास काम मांगने आना है तो मैं शायद दो बार सोचूंगा. नॉट बिकॉज कि मेरी ईगो है और मैं आपके सामने हाथ नहीं जोड़ सकता, बट मुझे लगता है कि नहीं, आई वुड लाइक टू वर्क ऑन माई टैलेंट, आई वुड लाइक टू वर्क ऑन माई क्राफ्ट मोर so that you want me for you.
And I think sometimes you have to fight back also because they say itna bada host ho gaya hai, it is going to interfere with him becoming a star as an actor. I think that will fight.
Koi problem nahi hoti, ye sab kehne ki baatein. I think Mickey Virus jitne log
pehle models ke bare mein bolte the na, models contact until one model actually acted and work for.
Yaar mere khayal se to mujhe jo filmein mili hain wo isi ke karan mili. Today I am doing this interview because I was doing my dance reality show and I was spotted there. You know, that's where Abhishek got me from. I got my Mickey Virus from there. Mujhe main to television pe hi kaam karta hu na.
Correct.
Mujhe lagta hai ki ghar baith ke kaam nahi milta hai.
Bilkul.
You know,
aur wo phone nahi aayega aapko.
Wo phone nahi aayega, aap naye phone khareedte reh jaoge aur ek time wo phone khareedne ke paise bhi khatam ho jayenge. But yeah, you have to be out there. Aap dikhoge to bikoge. Ye kisi ne badi sahi line kahi hai.
बहुत पैसा कमा लिया इन लोगों ने यार, बड़ा मजा आ रहा है मेरे को, फील आ रही है ऐसे, यू नो, ये विजडम जो है ना वो दिखता है, वो पके हुए चावल की तरह आता है एक बार हो जाए. तो प्रतिवन बताओ भैया, लेफ्ट और राइट के बीच में किसने ज्यादा तंग किया तुम्हें, या फिर छुपे रुस्तम तुम थे?
नहीं नहीं नहीं, मुझे एक्चुअली
बोल बेटा.
मैं यार ये बहुत,
डोंट नो प्रेशर ब्रदर, लुक एट मी, मेरे मेरे आंखों में देख के बताओ
यार, बहुत पीटते हैं. किसने ज्यादा तंग किया? या फिर ये हाथ वाथ मोड़ता रहता है, मारता रहता है, ये बहुत बड़ा बुली है,
बहुत बड़ा.
ये ऐसे बैठा हुआ है अभी थोड़ी देर में, अभी आप मेरे साथ थोड़ी देर वैनिटी में जाइए, इसके ऐसे कुछ अतरंगी सवाल होते हैं जो आप जवाब नहीं दे पाते हो, यू नो, बिकॉज दे आर सो बिलो द बेल्ट, यू नो, समझ लाइक क्या पूछ रहा है यार, स्टॉप. सो
तू ऐसे कभी बोले नहीं आज तक.
अच्छा यार, सुन नहीं,
हु इज द मोर फोकस गाय बिटवीन द टू?
दिस गाय ऑफ कोर्स ड्यूरिंग दिस फिल्म, बिकॉज़ ही हैड द, यू नो, सी दिस इज द क्राउन, दिस इज द क्राउन जूल ऑफ आवर फिल्म, यू नो, दिस कैरेक्टर. तो इसको तो बहुत ज्यादा फोकस में होना चाहिए,
ठीक
है, नहीं होना ही पड़ता, मतलब अगर ये नहीं करता ये कैरेक्टर सही, तो द फिल्म वुड हैव फॉलन फ्लैट, बिकॉज़ दिस हैड टू बी नेल्ड. And that is why he was been, you know, Abhishek decided to take him in the film. So if he would have not nailed the American accent or the Punjabi accent, then there was no point of taking him. We could have rather taken somebody else.
I say
high
praise.
Yeah. Yeah. So he had to be very focused. This guy was also very focused.
No, it's okay. Consolation prize zaroori nahi abhi. Acha, abhi abhi aakhir saal.
Ye bhi acha.
Nahi, ye to iska natural focus aata hai practice mein, na. Main practice mein nahi tha. Agreed.
Ye hota tha.
Abhi abhi highest paisa kisko mila? Jaldi batao.
Compliment bhi. Shayad inhi ko mila.
Acha. Highest paid on the set.
फिर तुम लोगों को क्या मिला है?
हाँ, सोच
रहा हूँ.
अभी हंसमा जाता बे.
नहीं, हो सकता है मुझे मिला हो, क्योंकि मैंने
तुझे नहीं मिला, नहीं मिला,
गारंटीड उसे मिला. मैंने वो रख दिया था.
एक मिनट, मैं I'll decipher in one second. आपके पास बॉय और हेयर स्टाइलिस्ट दोनों था या सिर्फ बॉय था?
बॉय
बॉय और मेकअप आर्टिस्ट अलग से था या
यूनिट?
यूनिट का. आपको?
मेरा था, कोई भी नहीं था.
अच्छा, कोई नहीं,
सब यूनिट,
सबसे लोएस्ट, ठीक है. आपका?
मेरा भी यूनिट वाला
ही था. झूठे
करियर
26 जनवरी फरवरी 26 फरवरी बोल रहा है, जस्ट इन केस यू फॉरगेट.
प्लीज कम इफ यू वांट टू हैव अ ब्लास्ट.
बाय बाय.